I'm going to be honest with you. Can I be honest with you? I hated ovals. I thought it was a stupid shape that had no place in a well-designed space. But I kind of fell in love with the process here. And after making this 9-foot reclaimed Douglas fir oval that weighs 200 pounds, I'm into it. Nice to know I have a healthy adult brain that can change its mind, I guess.